Alright, what is up everybody? Welcome back. I'm just gonna go ahead and change this back. Alright, back. Take a little bit. Alright, and then continue. Alright, found you. How do I make that? Okay, what's up, bro? Stop coming at me like that. Where's my server site? Oh, here it is. Alright, there we go. Night came down. Wait, hold up. Settings. Controls. Forward, back, straight, flash, straight, right, attack, activate, block, ready, reload, sneak, run, always run, auto move, jump, change view, pit boy, wait, VAT, ammo swap, quick save, quick load, grab. Wait, you can ammo swap? Huh. Gameplay, kill cam, hardcore, save on rest. Sit here and just keep doing this, because this is the easiest way to find Nightkin. Or actively using a stealth boy. Found you. Yeah, I would appreciate if you like didn't hit me. There it is. Alright. Thank you. guys. Alright, well, let's get back to it. Ashton V for bats. Another stim pack, actually.
Antler says you are the one killing Mike.
Okay.
Gotcha.
Hollow point. Okay. Alright, armor piercing. Alright, there we go. Oh, level up! Yes, sir! Let's do it! So I have a hunter sneak already. Guns at a 42. Oh, I'll level and lock pick up next. Let's go ahead and get that to 15. Let's go ahead and start getting our medicine done.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey, you're not one of those things out there. Who the hell are you? Maybe you noticed a bunch of invisible. I'm not delicate. Rad roach meat for protein. Condensate. Guess the outfit gives that away, huh? I never did buy into that religious mumbo-jumbo with the robes and all that shit. It gets lonely out in the wastes, okay? And I don't have to tell you, that Bryce group has got some fine-looking goulettes in it. Or maybe I would have to tell you. Anyway, I helped them out, and they kept me supplied with ammo and pleasant company. Huh. Well, I had a friend with me when those you, on the other hand.
this one? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, well. Nothing, okay. In here? Way down. In here? More of nothing.
Did you find my friend? I see. Well, damn it. I'm gonna miss that crooked yellow smile. All right.
Water. God, my frames today are just not willing.
Is the way clear? Praise the Creator and bless you, Wanderer. The way is clear. I hope you will come find us there, Wanderer.
I'm gonna remember my way through here. I'm sorry, go through here. Then we drop down here. Go through here. We go down this long winding tunnel.
I waited to speak with you one last time. I want you to know our preparations. If you would... There is no... Jason says that I am...
Hunting revolver just laying there? I might be expecting NCR trouble. He's dead, so it doesn't even matter now. Oh wow. This guy was addicted to radiation pretty much. Ow. Actually, wait, hold on.
This is most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough looking fellows must be great cons. I recognize those funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard. So what are they doing with that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking about heading south toward Nipton, then west to Novak, where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but the town of Prim needs me here to serve and protect. Oh my, I think I've been spotted.
Well, kill him. Alright, there we go. We got the igniting agent.
Have you found the components we... Yeah.
The only reason why I'm helping these people, they don't pertain to the actual story or the actual main mission. I don't need to eradicate these people at all. Honestly, I wouldn't get much use out of killing all of them either, so.
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away.
I killed him. Hey! It was a prank, guys! It was a prank! Chill out! It was a prank! It was a prank! Alright. Hop over this. Yeah. All right.
Have you found the components we discussed?
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. Evening. The great journey can begin.
Evening.
Gather all. May the Creator guide my words and help me speak true. The Almighty Creator has seen fit to answer our prayers. The time has come for us to board the rockets and begin the great journey. Though it may seem that all humans despise us, the Creator has seen fit to instruct us differently. The journey ahead would have been impossible if not for the intercession of two human friends, one new, the other a long-abiding companion. To our new friend, we say thanks and promise never to forget how he cleared from our path the demons who sought to stay our journey. But to Chris, we owe more than thanks. Chris, you have made this great journey a reality.
all I gotta do now is find the exit. Well, that works, I guess. Oh, man.
Hey there.
You have any luck with the ghouls? Really? But I had a good feeling about you. What's going on, man? Okay.
All right.
Hey there. Leave me alone.
Oh my god, computer!
Hey there. I hope you're finding it. Your room?
Probably wear an NCR outfit real quick. They don't know what I mean.
Look out!
Here.
If you're an enemy of the NCR, you're an enemy of mine. Get out of my sight.
Detected. No, me.
God damn it. I think. I need someone I can trust. I want you to find something out for my wife. They... I'll give... Yeah.
If I can actually do that, it would be funny.
Hey, look out!
Okay. The comprehension for you gain double the bonus from reading magazines and one additional point from skill books. Don't need bloody mess. Professional. Toughness, commando. Where even is it? Tensions with comprehension. Looking for something else. It's called like, I don't even know what it's called. I forgot though. Oh well. Womp womp. Ow. All right, well, I guess that's it for now, everybody. See y'all in the next one.